Yeah, imagine.
I want to talk about sort of this off the approach to hiring.
Thank you.